Normally, we like to focus this part of the show on Trump.